What's up, guys? Here today, D-Shawn Wicked come to you to another video here today. Another video. Now, this could be one of the gayest video I ever done. Not gayest video, but one of the gayest video, one of the gayest music video I'm about to watch. It got a little ass that featured Jack, Heavy, I don't know, and Dimmer Baby. Y'all remember nothing I said, who made a Devil Shoe, who made a video about the devil, you know, strip on the pole with the devil, you know, strip down on the devil, you know, all that kind of damn so he gave. Now, so, I don't like nothing I said, only, I remember that two music I do like is from Old Town Road, that was before I think he was gay, and then I said with Pain, I think that's the name. But besides that, we're gonna watch this video, and it's just about the cover. I have not seen it, so let's check that out. And also, I have not, why are we doing it? I have not seen the whole video yet, so we'll see you right now. So, guys, and back to the video. Before the commercial come. Look at that camera dash. Oh, don't bleed, too. Goosey in the movie.
Hold on,
wait a minute. Alright, let me get the thumbs.
I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison.
Straight now. Oh my god. Wait a minute. I thought we'd show you this video, but I'm more like gonna get copyright. Oh my god. You know what? Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is that just? Oh my god. Oh my god.
My track record so clean, they couldn't wait to bitch. I must be getting too flesh.
Okay, I need this dude got good right now. And with no sense on. Is that a transgender? I know this video gay, but if that was a weird girl and weird woman, okay, I cool. But if that was a transgender, I dare you. Oh my god. No offense to the transgender people. Oh my god. Look at this.
Where's your sense of humor, babe? I'm done making jokes cause they got a bull like baby boomers. My haters took his sores. I make friends feel like they children. soldiers. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. I'm just a late bloomer.
They about to sound stupid, my dude.
All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like damn losers.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Some people
before I go check out my other video that I'm going to do after this, and all I gotta say is that is one of the gayest video I have ever seen. So, y'all might can't see me because I'm kind of a little dark, but that is one of the gayest video I have ever seen. Wait a minute,
you know what?
Listen again, this is one of the gayest video I have ever seen in my life. One of the gayest. Now y'all can see me, even though I'm too dark. You know what? Hold on just a minute. Okay, now y'all can see me. Now y'all can see me. So guys, how you feel about this? I know it's stupid and it's very dumb. You know, it's very weird look that way. But I wish I could show y'all the video. But I just can't not. So guys, how you feel about it? Y'all feel like they're stupid or anything like that. So I guess I'll see y'all later. And also make sure you check out my next video. I'll go do that again. So... yeah. Do some.